David Derlew is one of the smartest people at Reliable, and he is just the prototypical mechanical engineer. He has a great understanding of all things mechanical. He's a gearhead with his automobile prowess. He works on anything that has a wrench. He understands how to make fluid move from one step to another. He knows how to stop fluid from one step to another.
The thing I love most about my job is the ability to take an idea into reality.
Reliable created the DDV valve to have a remote reset electric on-off deluge valve. This type of valve can be used pretty much any application where you have a deluge system. This one we had in mind, large projects.
This type of valve is used in installations like tunnels, deluge applications, foundries, propane tank farms. There's just a multitude of different industries that this can be actually used in. The design process of the valve typically begins with benchmarking the competition's products. We typically start with a prototype modeled in computer software, and we start evaluating whether or not our theoretical designs actually function the way they were intended to function.
I think technically the biggest challenge for this product was to make sure that the valve sealed at such a low pressure, around 20 PSI, and also sealed with the same parts at 400 PSI. The ability to work at both high and low pressures successfully, it wasn't easy, but we accomplished it.
I think the biggest design challenge in this valve has to do with the actual diaphragm. The fact that you only have one moving part in the entire product, that one particular part has to be absolutely perfect. A lot of the competition actually uses a spring to push the diaphragm down under certain conditions for sealing up, and we don't incorporate any kind of spring. There's no other metal components in it besides the body and the cover. The diaphragm itself, the shape of it creates kind of a spring effect to it, so we can eliminate the spring, the extra spring component that would be included in a lot of the competition. The fact that this seals up directly against the body and it's on a curved surface, you have to get the interaction between the body and the diaphragm to work properly under such a wide variety of possible scenarios. This valve being rated from 20 to 400 PSI, there is a huge variety of installations that can be possible with this. Like, the majority of the competition does not have a valve that's rated to, nobody in the industry actually has a valve that's rated to 400. And the majority of the industry kind of tops out at 300.
The big lesson is that nothing's easy, nothing's fast. Anything worth doing right tends to take a long time, and we did many, many experiments and prototypes and dialing in all the fits and the machine components and the coating. It was challenging, but at the end, we're very, very pleased with it. The installer is going to like it because it's tiny and with respect to other valves on the market. It's light, it goes in with just a few connections, and also the maintenance of it per NFPA is very, very minimal. It has one moving part. To access that moving part, you don't have to take off any fittings or do any kind of unnecessary labor. And the friction loss is low, and plus it has a high pressure rating, so it really is the whole package.